Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are gonna show you how to recover Gmail account without recovery email, phone number and password. Even if you are stuck on two-step verification, you can still resolve.
Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos.
First of all, you have to search for Google app on your Android or iOS devices. Tap on your Google app, hold it for 2 to 3 seconds, and then this type of pop-up notification will appear. Here you will see information icon, tap on it. From here you have to tap on permissions, and then here you will see in allowed permissions location, tap on it. Tap on don't allow. Tap on don't allow anyway. And now you have to minimize this one. In step 2 you have to open Play Store. Search here for Kiwi browser. Tap on search. Here you will see this browser. You have to download and install this browser. You can see 64 megabytes and over 10 million downloads. After download and install, you have to minimize this one. Now you have to navigate the settings option in your Android and iOS devices. Scroll down. Here you will see option Google, tap on it, and then you will land here. At the top you will see help icon, tap on it. And then you will reach here. Here you will see in the middle search help, tap on it. Here you have to type for two-step verification. Tap on search. Here you see bunch of options. You have to go for the option fix common issues with two-step verification. You have to tap on this fourth option. Make sure to tap on the correct option, and then you will reach here fix common issues with two-step verifications. Here you will see option lost or stolen phone. If you have lost your phone or someone has stolen your phone, then you have to use this method. Here you will see two options, sign out of the lost or stolen phone, change your Google account password. You can use this method. Otherwise you have to scroll down. Here you will see if you don't have another second step or forgot your password, you have to use this, follow these steps to recover your Google account. Tap on this one link, and then a pop-up notification will appear. From here you have to select the correct browser. You have to select the Kiwi browser and tap on just once, and then you will land here on account recovery page. Recover your Google account. Here you have to enter your Gmail account that you want to recover. After entering the Gmail account, tap on next, and then here you will see Google success, and two options will appear, change password and continue option will appear here. So you have to tap on change password. Now here you have to enter your new strong Google account password, and then tap on change password. Here you can see your password was changed, and you will land on your Google account profile. Now you have to quickly go to your security option, and you have to update your recovery email and phone number so that the hacker cannot recover your account again. So in the same way, you can also recover Gmail account without